perceived itself. Just difficulty holding the senses. A lot of times I end up almost eating out of a plate. I end up doing that a lot. I can't hold the senses. And then even when I can hold them, I can only get them up a little bit. Have to put my face almost in the plate. I guess that's the problem with me being able to bring the food to my mouth.
Mm-hmm.
But the times that I tried that, I ended up spilling them off.
You know, just because you have a disability doesn't mean that you can't do stuff. You just have to find a different way to do it.
Yeah.